Oh.
And this sweater totally works with my outfit.
Best friend made me this shirt.
It's dope, isn't it?
And it goes with my ears. And it goes with my backpack.
Hey, baby. Gonna go eat. I don't know what this vlog's about. But I'm gonna tell you the best roller coasters to go on in Hollywood Studios.
Hollywood Studios.
Motherfucker. Are you serious? We're here. We got some Mickey waffle with scrambled eggs, potatoes. And then we got some bacon and we have a sandwich. All right, we're gonna eat, you guys.
Oh, babe, the train is here. And it's not the train, it's the bus. Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man. How come she just left us like that? Can you believe it? Why are you making me up here? Let's mic you up.
Let's do it. Around the world, around the world, around the world. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna tell you a story. Nika's looking at me.
Micah.
That's how you know you're 47, you're waiting.
We're going to Hollywood Studios. We're gonna try to review all the rides because it's pretty packed today. And we'll let you know what the ratings are from 1 to Disney years.
Bye.
As I drink my coffee and we're waiting for the bus at Hollywood Studios, we are heading today to Galaxy's Edge, which is the biggest part of Hollywood Studios. And if you're a huge Star Wars fan, you're gonna want to hit it up. It is absolutely worth it. It's the best part of the park, in my opinion. And I'm freaking excited. Above all things, never, ever, ever miss out on Oga's Cantina.
Rock and roller coaster.
You ready?
45 minute wait, yes. We're going to the Toy Story ride instead of the other one because it's 45 minute wait and we have a lightning lane for this one, so we'll come back to the other ride later on. The little Toy Story like drive, I don't even know what it's called, I'll pull it up on the screen.
Another banger. Baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, for lockdown, for lockdown. Yo, you sweet like phantom, phantom. If I tell you, say I love you, you know they.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
I won both of those.
Oh, I won. Just know that I won.
Oh, that's not me. That's me. Right there.
Play with me. But it was definitely fun and I lost, but
it was definitely Disney years.
Okay, for me younger, not tell me no,
okay, I forgot to give a review for the other ride, but the little slinky ride was definitely fun, worth the wait. It was not super long, but it was not super short, so really, really good ride. Alright, it's not a ride, but we just watched the Frozen show. What do you think about it? It was good!
It was actually good.
I wish it was longer, to be honest.
It was funny, entertaining, interactive. I would say it was great.
And if you don't know the songs, like me, there's like captions on the bottom to sing along to them. Now we're here at Star Wars. We're gonna go ride on the, what is this ride? Rise and Resistance. So we'll give you guys a preview of how that is and if it's great or not.
Nika's getting on this ride for the first time in forever. There'll be music, there'll be lights. For the first time in forever, Nika's getting on this ride.
What is this ride about?
Well, here I am, deboing it just like The Empire tried to debug the Resistance, but they can't. We're on Star Wars Rise of the Resistance, which in my opinion is the best ride out of all of the rides in any of the parks. Rise of the Resistance takes you on a journey where you become captives of the Empire, and then the Resistance tries to help you escape.
What is Star Wars about? Why do you like it so much?
Why do I like water? Why do I like beer? Why do I like food? Because it's amazing.
No one likes Star Wars. I heard it was like Star Trek. That's a yes, guys.
We're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting it?
Baby, show me you can calm down.
So even if there's a way you're not in Lightning or Lightning Lane or the Genie Plus or whatever, still worth the wait. So make sure you guys go check out the Star Wars ride. Right, baby?
Yes.
A Resistance supporter. It's a little too late for that.
Now we're gonna go eat some food. Okay, so we just finished here at Hollywood Studios. Look at the fireworks. Y'all see the fireworks behind me? The fireworks are here. Definitely liked Hollywood Studios. Had a great time. My favorite ride was probably the
Rise
of the Resistance.
Probably my
Rise
favorite.
Rise Against the Resistance.
Probably my favorite ride out of all of it. Had a great time. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my review of the rides that we went. Sadly, the Tower of Terror was closed. Aw, shucks.
Yay! Matt, you.
I love you.
Favorite part? The Toy Story ride. The roller coaster and the fire, yeah, the interactive one.
I love, love, love my fanboys and my Star Wars gang.
It's Star Trek.
That's it for this.
Baby.
Okay, that's it from the Bemirrors, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Peace, bye. I didn't record that. Can we do it again?
Terrible. Hey, motherfuckers.
And then we got some bacon, and we have a...